there are fears that six Queenslanders have been exposed to the deadly Hendra virus after a horse died near Beaudesert. The virus has already claimed four lives and 30 horses since it emerged in 1994. And residents near the latest infection say they're not getting enough help.
A deadly virus in horse breeding heartland, and in the small town of Kerry near Beaudesert, south of Brisbane, they are worried, especially Ray Webber, who handled the horse that died.
Oh, like a hammer, I suppose, eh? Like, who knows? Like, that was the last thing I would have thought of, you know?
He was adjusting for a friend. Now his farm and five horses here are quarantined. Another 25 on the owner's property have also been locked up. For now, the fear is for the safety of those who handled the dead animal.
We now have a stock of monoclonal antibodies which can be used to help prevent Hendra virus in those people who may have been significantly exposed to the virus.
But so far, no one, including the vet that treated the horse, is showing symptoms.
It's no good worrying about anything yet until we get all the tests done.
Despite assurances that the Department of Primary Industries had moved quickly, there was little sign of their activity today.
Could be right next door and nobody's told us.
Residents were going to be notified, you know, about the concern, but we haven't heard anything.
During the day, the DPI was at pains to protect the privacy of those connected to the horses, but unaffected property owners were worried that simply by naming the area, there would be an adverse impact. Biosecurity officials will spend days trying to find if other horses are infected.
But the most significant thing is, you know, this particular case is right in the middle of Queensland's major horse breeding area.
So far, the movement of animals has not been stopped. Mark Sulo, 10 News.